An update now about the search for the missing Malaysian airliner MH370. The US Navy submersible Bluefin 21 has had to halt its underwater search following what are described as communication problems. An official from the US Navy says the submersible and a communication transponder were damaged when the vehicle was being hoisted onto the deck of the Australian vessel Ocean Shield. The vehicle struck the navigation transponder, which extends over the side of the ship. Repairs were made to the submersible, but in subsequent tests, the acoustic communications malfunctioned. Meanwhile, in an opinion piece published in the Wall Street Journal, the Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak acknowledged mistakes made during the early days of the search, particularly in areas of communication and initial response time. Assuring an investigation into these, he also stressed the need for real-time tracking of aircraft.